started in music, I felt like I needed to dress a certain way and behave a certain way and talk a certain way for people to take me seriously, because it's just the way some people look at women, you know, we're just like, we're not allowed to have an opinion and we're just supposed to be pretty and sing pretty, you know. So I changed myself a lot, you know, I changed the way I dressed and everything, and I saw a difference, you know, people took me more seriously and they really looked me in the eyes when I was talking, and so that was really great, but still I need to be able to be myself and feel comfortable and be taken seriously at the same time. So it's it's quite complicated, you know, but it's just about fighting for you, for what you believe, and getting your opinion out there.
Cause that's a fucking buddy. That's a fucking buddy. That's a fucking buddy. And I really wanna get to know.
Well, my first single, Body, really was all about body positivity. That's what I wanted it to be, even though it can be understood in many other ways. But I really wanted to be me singing about myself. And that's why I wanted other people, when they were listening to it, to kind of sing it in the mirror almost, just sing the song to themselves, you know? And I think that's so important, and I think that's something that I'm gonna keep doing, you know?
That's a fucking body. That's a fucking body. That's a fucking body.
I feel like the focus has been a lot on men for such a long time, and there are so many great women in the music industry that really need to shine, you know, need to get a chance to shine. And I think that's so important that we have these kind of nights where women can really open up and show how incredible they are.